my name is Giovanni Giorgio, but everybody calls me Giorgio. Nobody told me what to do, and there was no preconception of what to do.